Please, the vibration from the rubber band could interfere with the gyros of our Jawbreaker surveillance satellite.
I have no idea what you just said, Double D. Can I wind it up now, please? Can I, huh? Oh, come on.
Hang on to your neck, Orville. Double D, tell me again. I'm drooling.
Well, Eddie, with the proper atmosphere conditions, our satellite will be able to pinpoint every Jawbreaker within a 4-block radius of the cul-de-sac.
Really?
Contact! Huh? Ed, let go of that propeller!
Roger, Eddie!
Ed, no! Reverse that! Grab hold of the propeller!
Oh, in your head, Double D!
Now what?
Look at it go, guys!
Oh, dear!
Oh, well.
Just once, I'd like something to go right. Hello!
Lucky for us, I can track its every whereabouts.
William! That's my waffle!
Your turn, Sarah.
Leapfrog!
You're so nimble, Sarah. My turn! Oh, the darn luck! Space junk attack! Darn, my purpose even hit your nails!
Are correct. It should land in that tree.